In this video, we'll learn how we can use Notepad++ to convert a text file into PDF with just a single click. So here is a text document, and this is the converted PDF. So let's get started. Hey guys, this is Amit. Welcome to another Notepad++ tip. In this video, we'll learn how we can convert Notepad document into PDF with a single click. So in order to do that, we need to install a plugin. So go to Plugins and Plugins Admin and search for Markdown. So Markdown. And there is a Markdown Viewer plugin. So check this box and then click Install. Now, if you guys don't have Notepad++, you can freely install that. Just Google Notepad++ and follow this instruction. But in this video, we will just install this plugin. I'm assuming that you already have Notepad++. So click Yes. And this plugin will be installed. Now, all I have to do is to go to Plugins, go to Markdown Viewer, and click on this Markdown Viewer. And now, I can see a preview of this text document in this formatted document. Now, in order to create a PDF, I can go to Export. And right here, there are two options. One is HTML, the other is PDF. So you can also create a HTML page, but we would like to create a PDF from Notepad. So click PDF, and it'll ask you where you want to save it. Maybe I'll save it on the desktop, and I'm going to call it Notepad to PDF. I think that sounds good. So click Yes. And now let's see if we can open that document. There you go. So this is the PDF document that we just created from this text document. Now you might wonder why it is actually looking much better, because here is just a plain text document, right? And so the reason why it is doing that is it is able to use this as a Markdown. And so if you guys don't know much about the Markdown language, it's one of the powerful markup language. And I'm going to link right here a video where you can learn about Markdown plugin. Here is another example. I have this another text document, but this time it is a Markdown document. And there is a little bit of syntax that you need to learn. But if you look at right here, it also formats the text document into nice report sort of document. And I can also use the same thing to create a PDF. So this time I'm going to create this PDF on my desktop, and I'll call it bookmark in Notepad++. So click Save. And then if I open that right here, you can see that it was able to create a nice list and also some links and all the other things. So that's about it for this video. I hope you learned something new today. We just learned how we can easily convert Notepad text document to PDF with just a single click right here. If you like this video, please click the like button or comment in comment section. And please subscribe to my channel to get more videos like these in future. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.